Juan de Oñate was born in the year 1550 in Spain. He was a conquistador from New Spain. Juan de Oñate was also an explorer and colonial governor of Santa Fe, New Mexico. Oñate is known for the Como massacre in 1599. 13 Spaniards were killed, including Oñate's nephew. Oñate's nephew's name was Juan de Saldivar. Oñate ordered for revenge against the Como Pueblo. The Pueblo was destroyed and around 800 to 1,000 Comas were killed. The survivors of Ocoma Pueblo were ordered to get a foot cut off. Oñate was eventually banished from New Mexico and was sent to Mexico for 5 years. Oñate died in the year 1626. He now has a statue in El Paso, Texas.